What's up, mofos? Welcome back to my channel. I am Thionic the Kai King. You're tuning in to Thionic Cinema. Today's video, we got a little mini update. April 17th. Update just went live not that long ago. Nothing major. Really, they didn't really update nothing. The only thing they released was double XP live through April 20th. That's it. So I'll make sure I go hop in that. Go grind that out. We're in quarantine anyway, so what else you gonna do? So I go grind out this double XP, man. Get all the those weapons that you didn't wanna rank up because they suck. Go ahead, rank up all them sucky weapons. Main topic of this video is the multiplayer for Modern Warfare 2. How they not gonna release it because according to them, we gonna think it suck. Let's go ahead and break this down, y'all. The Modern Warfare 2, what have they could have done so bad to that game to the point where we wouldn't like it? I mean, it's how hard is it to remaster a video game? Remaster it, you know, take out One Man Army, you know, take out, what we all know, I don't need to list that off, y'all, but go ahead and take that out, boom, that's it. What could they have done? No, they ain't did nothing. The truth is, that's why I don't mess with Infinity War. And I don't see why anybody out there be rocking with Infinity War. How can anybody, after this point, continue to rock with Infinity War? They are some freaking liars. That's all Infinity War is, some liars. They took out Dead Silence because it was a crutch perk, but yet, we got Ghost in here, which has been a crutch perch and the most crutch perk in all of Call of Duty, but we still got that in here. They don't want to, they lied about a bunch of stuff, man. Like, I'm going to go down a list of how all that they lied about, because you can go on for all day, all right? But this studio is just a bunch of lies. They suck at making games. Like, what was the last great game they made? Nothing. The old Infinity War made them other games. This new Infinity War team have yet to make a good game. We need to get them on out of here. We need to scrap them boys, him and Sledgehammer. Get them out of here. I can't believe they're going to release the multiplayer. So now we stuck with this. And their solution for not releasing the multiplayer is just give us all the maps out that game. And you already know the maps will come with safe places and doors and all kind of bullcrap. Every freaking window that you can see out of. I don't get this for the life of me. Like, why? Like, they know what we want, but they won't give it to us? That's some cruel. That's cruelty right there, man. It'll be easy to fix the game. Dead Silence, normal minimap, game fixed, but won't do it. And this game right here, man, this game suck. Valorant. I don't get this game for the life of me. But, yep, this is the update. Nothing major, man. This is your boy, Thionic. I'm signing out. Peace.